All right, team. Coach McGuirk has to run a little errand right now, but keep practicing until I come back.
Where are you going?
None of your business. On second thought, who wants to come with Coach McGuirk to identify a body? Anybody?
Anyway, you know, like I told him, you know, walk-a-thon. Yeah, I'll do that. You know, sure, but a run-a-thon? I wouldn't do a run-a-thon. You want to see an 8-year-old have a heart attack?
Hey, Brendan, you have a couple of bucks for gas? You want to kick in here?
Look, I'll get the gas, but that's it. Look, I'll get the soda, but that's it. Look, I'll get the bagels, but that's it. Look, I'll get the pants, but that's it. Hey, what is 15% of 39.50?
Just move the decimal, Brendan, and then add 15. What the hell are we doing? I'm supposed to be at the morgue identifying a body.
Well, he's not going anywhere, Coach.
Why? Oh, wow. Yuck.
Man.
It's weird seeing a dead body, Brendan, and it's weird.
Yeah.
Weird seeing it with you. I kind of feel like I shouldn't have brought you here, you know? I mean, you are 8 and...
No, I'm cool.
All right.
I'm cool.
Just don't tell your mom that I brought you to see a dead body today. Oh, yuck.
Wow.
Yeah. Man, is he ugly.
Coach, do you know that guy?
Hey, Brendan, you don't have to whisper. He's dead. I mean, look at him.
Yeah. Who is this?
It's my Uncle Pedro. That's my dead Uncle Pedro.
Yeah.
Did he just wink? Man, Brendan, that was weird, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah. Believe me, when you get older, this is going to disturb you.
Right. Not that I'm not totally disturbed now.
Yeah, I'll tell you something, Brendan. Life is funny. Didn't know the guy at all, you know? It's actually the first time I met him. Yeah. It's like when some movie opens, Brendan, and closes in the same weekend because they didn't advertise enough, you know?
Yeah.
Then you hear the movie was crappy anyway, so you didn't miss much, right?
Right.
But was it crappy? You know, I mean,
yeah.
Was it? You don't know.
Right.
Because you didn't see it.
Right. Huh.
I guess you left trying to figure it out is what my point is.
Yeah, it's weird. It just doesn't make sense.
Yeah. I guess a lot of stuff doesn't make sense after you've seen a dead body, you know? Hey, Brendan, do you think what I'm thinking? Man, this movie is crappy.
Yeah, you're telling me.
Hey, Brendan, I'm putting you in charge of Operation Popcorn.
Aye, aye, Cap'n.
What?
Oh, my God. Oh, no.
What?
Oh, man, I spent all the money.
Well, go pass the can around and then bring back popcorn.
Hey, Coach. Hi. I'm wondering if I could possibly be reimbursed for that little road trip we took the other day.
Brendan, where's the fire? I told you you're going to get it, right?
Well, yeah, I know, but I could get in trouble here, so you know.
Brendan, what are you, the mob? Huh?
No.
Are you the collector?
No one.
Are you the IRS?
Can I please?
Are you the tax man?
No, can I please have my money?
Give me some space here, Brendan, all right?
Well, I'm just, you know, it's been a few days. So.
Well, I happen to be in a cash crunch right now.
Well, yeah, aren't we all? That's.
Are you think I get paid well for this job?
I don't want to answer that.
Point is, I don't.
Okay. Well,
I'm on a teacher's salary here, Brendan, and I guess the government has decided not to pay teachers well.
Yeah.
Because they're doing the most important job in the country.
Right. We can do this all day, but I'm in danger of getting in trouble, and, you know, just... Oh, man.
Hey, you know what?
What?
I'm supposed to go to a will reading for my dead uncle, the guy you met.
What, Uncle Pedro?
Yeah, remember I introduced you?
Yeah.
That's right. So, you know, I'm sure there's some cash coming my way. If you'd like to come, you could probably collect.
Huh.
You think of what I'm thinking?
I think so.
Road trip!
Well, first of all, of course, my condolences.
Right on, man.
Yeah. And this is your son?
What? Oh, him?
Me?
Yes.
Yeah. No, I don't think so. Not not this guy. If this was my son, I'd kill myself.
I'd kill him, too.
Right, shut up, Brendan.
You shut up.
Okay, then.
Okay.
All right.
All right. So let's get this started.
Yeah.
Hey, Brendan, let him handle it.
Hey, look, I need the money.
Well, okay.
Okay.
Let me get right to business here. I don't know if you knew this about your uncle. He was a very successful sausageer. That's one who makes sausages.
Wow, I thought what I did was embarrassing.
And he did make a very comfortable living. And he, in fact, mentioned in his will that he wanted to give you the family business.
Oh, yeah?
Though he reconsidered. He did, however, leave you something that was very, very dear to him. Something that he had hoped you would cherish as much as he did. Here it is. His last remaining sausage. Enjoy.
That's it?
That's it.
A frozen sausage?
Mm-hmm.
What about money?
I'm afraid not.
Well, give me some money.
I...
That's why I came here.
I'm sorry, that's, you're looking at it.
He left me a frozen sausage, that's what you're telling me.
A frozen sausage.
So...
So, my secretary will see you out. Thank you for coming.
Oh, my life. Sir, this is vintage sausage. Take a look at it again.
No, I will not look at that.
Look, I'm doing you a favor.
Take this sausage and get the hell out of here.
Just give me $10.
$5.
$7.
$6.
I ain't giving this for $6.
Get the hell out of here.
Look at it.
Get out of here right now.
Weird old fool dies, leaves me a sausage. Not money, a sausage. Because money is something I could use. I have to eat this repugnant sausage because I have no food. Sausage is probably 18 years old. This thing could vote. This thing could go to war and die for its country. Oh, my sweet heaven. That is... It's incredible!